Principal of the Sir Arthur Lewis Community College, Dr. Keith Nurse, pointed out that theatre is the bedrock of the creative industry. He also highlighted the importance of students developing their creative industry skills. He says it helps to boost self-confidence.
Becoming even more important. And so honing the skills at the secondary school level is an important investment that our countries need to continue to make. And in fact, it is this training that prepares you for making a contribution in many of the other sectors. I even have a son as well who's engaged in theater, and it has additional benefits.
Creative Industries Minister Senator Fortuna Bellrose highlighted the ministry's mandate to showcase budding talent.
It is indeed a privilege for us to host, particularly at a time when there is much discussion about the orange economy. And you heard some of the issues related to that spoken to by Dr. Keefe earlier. The performing and creative arts is an industry of the future. It is the industry of the future.
This is the 11th edition of the Caribbean Drama Schools Festival.
This festival will also celebrate its 25th year of existence, spawned from a collaboration initiated by Mr. Victor Edwards of Trinidad and Tobago and Miss Isil Phillips of Barbados back in 1994. Their passion and dedication to the art form lit the first fires of showcasing the talents of our theatrical youths in the Caribbean with the first festival in Trinidad and Tobago.
The opening ceremony was held on Sunday. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas.